I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
Eric, are you disappointed that so much emphasis has been put on the scoring instead of the merits of how good the
I am, because it's unfair. You know, in many ways, Golovkin's not only the victim. Canelo's the victim too. We're the victims, Golden Boy Promotions, because now they're pointing at us like if we did something wrong. And that's ridiculous. Everything was so perfect in this promotion. Everything leading up. We told you guys the fight was going to be a good fight, and it delivered. I think it was a very good fight. I haven't heard one person say that it wasn't a good fight. You can argue who won. That's fine. That's normal. But it was a good fight. It was a good event. The promotion was great. We got so many compliments how the promotion was so smooth. We got compliments how both promoters got along and we didn't fight. There was no arguments. There was no tension between the both promoters. Everything leading up was so good. So if you line up the pros and the cons, the one con is, you know, the bad scorecard. But other than that, everything else was great. So it's a little unfair that people are focusing on that. But I understand it's controversial. Controversy sells. I understand that. But there's so much good that came out of that fight. I want to concentrate on the positive.
We faded out a little bit towards the end.
I don't know. We haven't had a chance to really sit down and talk. Everything was just after the fight. You know, we're giving him some time to rest. He's going to rest a little bit. He's going to relax. I'm already started talking to his management team, to Jeff Bonetti. And right now, they want the rematch, and that's what we're going to work for.
Can you confirm anything that Dan has put out there, an article that you guys have somewhat met with Golovkin's team or something to that?
We've had talks. I talked to Tom Loeffler.
Yeah.
I talked to Tom Loeffler. I have a meeting with him on Friday, so we're going to sit down Friday and start talking.
Would Vegas be the logical site for the rematch?
Everything's open right now. Yeah. Everything is open. Everything's open. We're not going to make any decisions. The most important thing for us is to get the rematch done. Once we have the terms down, get the rematch, everything else will follow. And everything else will follow.